Aloha YouTube, this your boy Crypto Rootz, and we out here crypto grinding, checking out different beaches in Mexico, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to all my new subscribers, I really do appreciate it, thank you for showing love, and I try to show love by bringing value to you every time I'm on camera, and I just like to express myself, you know what I'm saying, talk about my journey, you know what I'm saying, being a cryptopreneur, and I want to talk about why I chose to learn COBOL. COBOL, duck, duck, go it. COBOL stands for Commercial Business Oriented Language. And I heard about it and I didn't pay much attention to it because it's like a dinosaur programming language. It's the oldest programming language that runs on computers nowadays. It was created like 1959. This shit was out when Malcolm X was still alive, like no joke. So, but the thing is, the core infrastructure of our whole system, from banking to governments to hospitals to ticket airlines to ATMs, they all run on COBOL. And the reason why the unemployment website offices, websites like down and crash, most people can't get through, is because COBOL programmers wasn't expecting that much traffic. So now IBM and all these big companies are looking for COBOL developers. And there's no competition. There's literally no competition because all these JavaScript and Python and all these other programmers like, nah, we don't want to deal with that. And COBOL is actually more human readable than any other programming language. It's more human readable. And so there's less competition. And since I level up and pick up skills all the time, pick up especially new programming skills, I like less competition. I couldn't really see myself being a JavaScript developer because there's so much competition. Same thing with Python. So I was like, yo, COBOL, they pay big money, it's less competition, and it's easier human readable. I'm not saying that I want to work for the government, I want to work for banks, but if you're going to need people who know this stuff that are part of the revolution. You know what I'm saying? If the revolution is going to go down, you're going to need people with the skills to understand how their infrastructure works. You know what I'm saying? And that's why, studying cybersecurity and that's a whole nother thing I'll be keeping in the background. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm part of the revolution. And other part of the revolution is to educate my people and anybody else who's willing to listen about cryptocurrency and modern technology. So, COBOL is an old-ass dinosaur programming language that is still in use and still in need of this core infrastructure that runs our society. And that's why I think you should learn it too. I feel it's easier to learn more programming languages once you learn your first programming language. That's the truth. So I can pick up new programming languages. So Solidity is less competition. That's for blockchain technology. Now I'm dealing with COBOL, which is literally the past and the present, and it still looks like it's gonna be the future, less competition. So that's what I wanna preach is to you, is to, if you're gonna level up and learn skills that are relevant but less competitive, and you create more value, you know what I'm saying? So check out my courses, hit me up for the mentorship, and I'm gonna teach you programming, I could teach your kids programming, tutoring, I'll do the best I can to share with you, but check out Commercial Business Oriented Language and start learning today. Your grandma's probably heard of COBOL. Your parents probably heard of COBOL. And you could be a COBOL developer too. All right, man. I'm a COBOL developer, so I'm leveling up. All right, take care. Peace.